The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from England, Sexy Girl. And the opponent, from parts unknown, the Queen.
Match is underway in this one fall to a finish contest.
She's looking for a big move here.
Oh, what a painful kick. Oh man, what impact from that suplex. What height on that leg drop. You hear the impact on that kick?
You can look at any professional sport you want, JR, and you won't find more incredible athletes than the WWE superstars.
You're not wrong, King. They compete every week until they are physically incapable of continuing.
Oh, great. There's no off-season in the WWE.
We're not talking about running a ball down a field or slapping a puck into a net. This is serious physical competition.
It sure is. The toughest athletes in the world are on the WWE roster.
And that's a fact.
And there's the leg drop. Good, solid wrestling maneuver. And there's the elbow. What a kick that was.
That's a move that'll disorient you.
Ow! That was a serious shot there. A sharp, crisp elbow drop.
I hope these superstars can make it through this match without suffering a serious injury.
So do I, King, but this ain't ballet. This is very intense, physical competition.
And can you believe that impact? Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. The submission is locked in. This could be huge.
Oh my gosh, JR. You can't go long without tapping out to this.
After some of the things we've seen in this ring, JR, I think we'd better remind the folks at home not to try this stuff themselves.
That's for damn sure, King. The WWE superstars are trained professionals.
And even they don't walk away from every match in the best shape.
They sure don't. We've seen more than one superstar taken out here on a stretcher. And that's a stiff kick. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Connects.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a ton of force.
And now pin. This could be it.
Two. Was that three? No. Come on.
What goes up must come down with a slam.
A tough jawbreaker there, right on the chin of the opponent.
Oh, look out, look out, look out!
Devastating, just a devastating neck breaker.
We could be looking at a pinfall here, folks.
Two, three.
Is over.
Here's your winner, Sexy Girl.
You talk about a restaurant quality beatdown. There's no question who won that one.
Not after the referee counted the three count, JR. That's about as decisive as you can get.
What an amazing match. I certainly would not be adverse to seeing a rematch.